Hi, my name is Jessica.
And my name is Brittany.
And this is our DECA FIDM Challenge. Over the past few months, we've researched the styles, colors, and patterns for next year's fall season.
We use reliable fashion databases including Harper's Bazaar, Fashion Snoops, Trend Hunter, and Pantone.
On top of using online resources, we used our networking skills and met with the CEO and top designer of Maggie London Designs, where we received professional insight on the styles, colors, and silhouettes of the fall 2015-2016 season.
With much thought, we decided on a style that we would like to call Urban Antiquity. It applies to all levels of the fashion industry, including haute couture, ready-to-wear, mass market, and streetwear.
Urban Antiquity is inspired by the art, culture, fashion, and history of the Renaissance age, with an underlying essence of Baroque drama. This style is influenced by costumes found in Northern fairy tales as well.
As interpreted into 21st century fashion, common fabrics include velvet, leather, woolen plaids, and tweed.
The most prominent patterns are damask, blurred floral, and intricate paisleys.
We chose traditional fall colors that are definitely fit for a queen, such as black, gold, brown, and various hues of red.
Embroidery, embellished faux hardware detail, and faux fur trimming are common elements and appliques.
This style includes straight-legged pants, A-line skirts, and conch contoured outerwears.
We believe people are chameleons of their environment. Since our style is influenced by culturally dense places, our demographic includes girls ages 15 to 20 living in metropolitan cities such as New York City, Chicago, Boston, Philadelphia, and San Francisco. Our line is designed for girls of the upper middle class.
The specific psychographics of our target market are females who appreciate the arts. They enjoy going to museums, libraries, and theaters. They like reading classic novels like The Great Gatsby, which happens to be our favorite as well. Romantic R&B and chill alternative are their musical preferences.
Our customer dreams of attending prestigious liberal arts universities. Following their education, our customers will emerge as journalists, art directors, museum curators, and architects.
Our customers can be reached through social media as well as marketing events in their favorite hangout spots.
With fashion and technology emerging in this modern age, we decided to include a technological element to our line by designing corresponding phone cases for each outfit.
We went to local thrift shops and craft stores and bought our supplies to create each outfit under a $20 budget.
Without further ado, we proudly present Urban Antiquity.
Thank you, DECA and FIDM, for this great challenge. Thanks for watching!